No vì cầm mẹ mình phải nói gì tập lại sẽ coi phim bực làm phim y phim y na phần của bác cục y tại vì tôi nói là khi y cái bác cái sĩ phi của sự tìm phim ấy là của cinema ở đây rất là tự rồi.
You think we'll make it?
Not without my team. We do this together.
Why happened so fast? There was a solar flare. Goodbye, crops and food, goodbye, everything.
So I did. Frightened. And so alone.
Yeah, we should be here. Get your elbows off the table. Get your elbows up.
Right, you're nice. You see, I'm developing something interesting.
Giant leap of faith.
Now, if you can speak, tell me something about you.
Robots must protect dog.
If we don't go before that storm hits, we'll die, all of us. As soon as you can walk, we're leaving.
One, two, one, two, one.
But that's fallen.
One, two.
Head west, over the mountains.
Would you like me to drive?
Don't oversteer. Let's oversteer.
Right.
Ease your foot up just a hair. Perfect.
You should be safe once we get into the mountains. Let's see what happens. Like 150 degrees, UV radiation, and people hiding in the shadows.
Do you think we'll make it?
Not without my team. What we do together.
I believe in you, Finch.
Dzień dobry, człowieku, który no, jest taki trochę apokalipsa i twoim psem właśnie pokruszyłem przez takie niebezpieczne tereny, no i tam i robi takiego roboka. Na początku jest tylko kowal, a potem robi całego roboka. No i mamy tam jakieś tornado, jakieś kilka niebezpiecznych scen, ale ich kurczę smugno nie ma. No z tym nie sobie się kończy smugno. Ale film każdy jest jakiś niebagomaki fajny, ponieważ też kurczę nakaje ciebie i ktoś z tego pakowany film jest i jestem lekarką z paki 2007 roku, tylko tam wiecie kogoś, bo są takie zombie, tylko nic takiego nie ma, tutaj też nie ma takiego kurczego jakiegoś zakruszenia, tutaj no 2 godziny i widzimy jak człowiek pokruszuje przez niebezpieczne tereny, wjechać go z San Francisco. No i kilka niebezpiecznych scen pokazane i te film kakiej na panów apokalipsy jakoś niezwykle się spakował. Moja cena na tej produkcji jest tylko 4 na 10. Okej, no to tyle i do zobaczenia na kolejnych filmkach na moim kanale.